The Tummel hydroelectric power scheme for the generation of hydroelectric power is located in the Grampian Mountains, between Loch Erect, Loch Rannoch and Loch Tummel, in Perth and Kinross, Scotland. The scheme was conceived by the Edinburgh architects Tar Bolton and Ochterlony. Following Matthew Ochterlony's death in 1946, the scheme was progressed alone by Harold Tar Bolton, works beginning in 1947. Tar Bolton died before the project was completed.